For example, the Elven Mage Priest, he has healing. He also can dispel magic if there's a spell effect on a unit that's detrimental, you can get rid of it. He also has Inner Fire, which you can cast on units that let them do more damage for as long as the spell effect lasts. Sorceress has Slow, which you can cast on a unit. Usually an enemy unit makes them move a lot slower. A lot of enchantments on the human side. It lets you know if I want to get rid of that, I can dispel magic here. So now that slow effect is gone. There's the Archmage, which is kind of our one of the hero units on the human side. I'm going to level him up here a little bit. So now I can give him a fireball, and I'm going to give him mass teleport as well. So he's got his cool little fireball spell here now. Pretty high level character, so I should really get down and beat up these guys pretty quick. One of the problems we found that came up with like StarCraft, for example, was that you could have players rush each other real, even as much as we try to balance it fairly easily, they could like really clever strategies on how to, you know, do peon rushes and stuff. And so what we wanted to be able to do with Warcraft 3 was to create ways in the game to limit that. What we're able to do with War 3 is by putting in different units, like those with the monster which is down here, I have to have enough units built up of my own to go through and break through those neutral units. So I could just grab like two starting guys and try to rush out of my cat and rush you, because those units are going to bump me up, those neutral units. So we're able to use the actual game world to kind of help balance that early part of the game. One of the cool abilities of the Archmage is he has mass teleport. So I can select that, and then let's come back here, and I can bring, I'm at level 3, so I can bring a pretty large group of units along. So if I was going to go stage a big assault, for example, knights here, I can get a big group together and pop in. Where that really comes into play, I think, a lot is in multiplayer, because what you'll be able to see is people will get used to like playing as orcs a certain way. Orcs are slow, they're melee combat, you know, you can set up guys on a ridge, fire at them so they can't get up to you. But if we're playing in a multiplayer game and I've teamed up with a human player and he's got an archmage that has mass teleport, all of a sudden I can bring all those really heavy hitting orcs right into the middle of a melee combat so that they, you know, surprise my enemy. So I think we're going to see one of the things we're really working on in regards to multiplayer is getting the units to be able to work really interestingly together, not only within their own race, but across different races. Down here. Portal, my guys, down here. Now, another thing we have is kind of keeping with this role-playing concept within a strategy game, is we have what we call neutral areas. Like, here's a mercenary camp. Now, let's say that my town has been attacked, maybe some of my buildings have been razed, and I can't really build any units right now. But I still have a lot of gold saved up. So when I'm out trying to reclaim my like an area where I can build again, I can go to a mercenary camp and I can actually hire different units. So here's like a centaur archer, for example. Centaur Marauder, and that hand-to-hand guy. So you could actually kind of build up a small force of mercenaries, some gnolls, to come and fight for you while you're trying to reclaim your lot of things like, and it's another way you can gain resources that will have monsters be able to potentially drop gold as well. The idea kind of is that in games like Warcraft 2 or in Starcraft, you spend about 70% of your time back in your town micromanaging your resources, and we kind of want to flip that. We want you to spend about 70% of your time actually out exploring the world and gaining resources by going out and exploring. So I think a lot of times is that, you know, you still have time building up the resources to then be able to go out and have this cool big battle. We'd rather just have you be able to focus on having that big battle. I'm trying to make my way into the head up here. Things that can